27 names, read out one by one. Ages range from 3 to 94. St. Agnes Church, overflow, people in the streets. A quiet voice behind me said, I hope God found a seat. My sister lived above her shop on Rue Frontenac, peacefully asleep beside the railroad track, while over in the cafe the dance ended with a waltz. The band ordered one more beer, their last call. No one saw it coming, sparks flying from the wheels. 11,000 tons of runaway oil and steel. Brakes let go, the train came loose, no one slow it down. Until it jumped the track and ripped a hole in the heart of our town. They led me to the crater that was once my sister's home. There was nothing left at all except a few charred stones. I showed the policeman the corner by the stairs. I said, if you're looking for her bones, her bed was right there. Tankers full of crude oil, pipeline on wheels, so much more explosive than the labels revealed. Brakes let go, the train came loose, no way to slow it down. Until it jumped the track and ripped a hole in the heart of our town. Numbness turned to sadness, her remains were never found. I put those black stones in an urn and let my tears fall down. I cry for my Marie and for all the lives we've lost. I cry for Lac-Mégantic as we pay the hidden of tankers full of crude oil, a pipeline on wheels, driven by the bottom line and the backroom deals. The tracks are worn, but the profit's high, no rules to slow it down. Until it jumps the track and rips a hole in the heart.